Ex-Secret Service agent who worked for Hillary responds to Clinton mob attack. They know what they're hiding. Video. Former Secret Service agent who worked for Hillary, Dan Bongino, threatened to reveal details of Bill Clinton's trysts on convicted pedophile Jeffrey Epstein's private jet, WLita Express. As previously reported, during a Twitter spat with former Hillary Clinton aide Nick Merrill, former Secret Service agent Dan Bongino threatened he may reveal new details about Bill's trips on the WLita Express. The spat began following Bongino's appearance on Fox News, where he called Hillary Clinton the most manipulative political person in a position of power he had ever met in my entire life. The Clinton mob subsequently attacked Bongino. One Clinton loyalist and Hillary's former communications director Nick Merrill attacked Bongino, saying, "I've worked for Hillary Clinton for a decade and two things are true. One, she has enormous respect for the Secret Service and a great relationship with the agents on her detail. Two, this guy was never on the Clinton's detail, and I don't recognize him in the slightest." Bongino shot back, calling Merrill a fraud, and threatened, "Be careful, Nick. People know things not yet released publicly about your messiah Hillary. Don't poke the bear, loser. You may not like the results. #Epstein #Emailgate. On Saturday, Bongino once again attacked the Clintons and raised an important point. The Clinton mob viciously attacked Bongino as a loose cannon and a fraud. If he really is, then why are they so worried? Why the coordinated rush by the Clinton mob to attack me if I'm just some loose cannon? Why worry about it? Why not just move along? It's because they know what they're hiding," Bongino tweeted. The tide is turning against the Clintons. No longer do the Clintons have the full cooperation of the media and the DC elites. The Clintons no longer wield power, and now they are viewed as collateral damage. Everything the Clintons have done needs to come to light. They should be investigated and brought to justice. True American values reject the notion of royals. The Clintons have been viewed as royalty for too long, and it's time to end the charade. Here's Bongino on Fox and Friends slamming the Clintons and the Clinton mob. "There are secrets about the Clintons that the public doesn't know yet,